Hi, I'm Tara Hitchcock. You are watching Harkins Theatres Behind the Screens. Normally, we're in Toronto for the Toronto International Film Festival, but we came here early because this is where Cate Blanchett is. She takes on the role of a loving mother who goes missing before a family trip to Antarctica in the new film, Where'd You Go, Bernadette? Based on the 2012 bestseller, it's a story about reconnecting with your passion, what it's like to get stuck, and rediscovering what you're meant to do. We had a chance to sit down with the Oscar winner.
I think what happened to my mom is that she got so focused on her family, she forgot about herself.
I know that you sometimes consult your kids when you're taking on a part. Did you ask them about this, or did you consult them?
I did not ask their permission this time. Okay. No, this was a complete gut reaction to the book. I'm such a huge Maria Semple fan. And then when I found out Rick Linklater was interested in it, so it was kind of a no-brainer. They didn't get a look in, my kids.
It's twice the challenge anyone ever imagines, with long stretches without sleep and exercise.
Sounds like I've been in training for this for the last 20 years.
Your mother of four, if you were to run away, are the kids like, eh, she'll be back? Or are they actively pursuing and seeking you and trying to find you?
They are heat-seeking missiles.
Okay.
I mean, it's usually four in a bed, you know, pretty much every night. I mean, I have a permanent dent in the right side of my head from my children's feet.
Aww.
So, and you know, this is the thing, is like you can complain about it or you can say, they're gonna stop doing it one day.
And it's heartbreaking
when
they do.
But also that's the stage that we find Bernadette, is that her one child, because she had a series of miscarriages, she had a lot of grief in her life that she's masking with her hilarity and, you know, her ridiculous antics. But there's a lot of pain that she's masking. Her daughter's about to go away to boarding school and I don't think she can cope.
So are you prepared for that when that happens to you? I know they're younger, but...
No, I'm going to be a total basket case. Yeah, I'm going to be in the Antarctic like Bernadette.
Can I go to Kennedy's house tonight?
Will her mother be there?
No.
Okay, that's okay then.
What an amazing experience this must have been for you. You have to take me back to the day you found out you got the part.
It was, I was staying home sick from school, actually. My mom called me with my agents on the phone, and they're like, because I had told them something about, I was like, I just got this feeling, I don't know, I feel like, you know, right after I'd done the callback, and they're like, well, your feeling was right because you got it. And it was just like this moment, like I just kept saying, oh my God. I was like, oh my God, oh my God, oh my God. And there was just this energy that I couldn't, I mean, it was beyond exciting. Like that's, there are no words to describe it.
Can I help you?
Oh, hi Bernadette. I didn't know you were home.
Apparently.
You have compared Bernadette to your mom.
Yeah,
How is your mom like her?
I mean, my mom was very brilliant, you know, and a little erratic, you know, just emotional, I don't know what. She would leave sometimes for a few days. So I would just, there'd be a note, we'd come home from school, my sisters and I would be like, oh, my grandparents were nearby, so it wasn't like the end of the world. But she'd come back and not really say where she went, just had to get away. You know, I could just, like a pressure release valve. But I understood it. Her love was never questioned. You know, just kind of like Bernadette, very, very intense relation with her kids, but I could tell she was, a lot of this is, I just kind of based it, a lot of my feelings on it were kind of on her.
People like you must create. If you don't, you become a menace to society.
How long would it take you to become a menace to society?
I've become a menace really quick. First to myself and then eventually to society. But I need to be, I've realized this about myself and that's what the movie's about. An artist, it needs to keep busy, needs to have that creative outlet. You see how toxic the artist out of work can be.
Well, for our own safety, I hope you continue to do what you're meant to do.
That's my threat.
Right.
Let me keep making movies.
Bernadette!
Bernadette.
Bernadette.
Poof.
Believe it or not, they did not go to Antarctica, which kind of bummed Cate out a little bit. If you want to find out the personal reason why she is determined to get there one day, just go to the extended version of my cast interviews.